this is Dr. Rajiv Anand, psychiatrist and marriage counselor. Much more than that, your friend. Friend, because I want to share whatever is best with me. And I say friendship because if I have earned something or learned something over the last 37 years, I'm equally eager to share it with you so that my earning or my learning can benefit you. And when we share our best with someone, then only we call it friend. What for marriages? Enjoyment, going for dinner, going for honeymoon? No, for sharing. Sharing one's best. And this would help you get some mystery, solve why most marriages these days are on the verge of cracking down. Why, as if the adhesive force in marriage called love is falling apart. Why people who have been madly in love with each other before marriage are finding not able to go together. There must be something, and the something is called friendship. Essentially, the foundation of marriage is a very healthy, a very beautiful friendship. And the concept of that, which was enjoyable, applicable, practicable before marriage, after marriage is put aside, dumb somewhere. We become husband with all his rights. We become wife with all his rights and expectations. And we have a ready charter. We have a ready list of to do from our life partner and not to from him or from her. So we have ready expectations and we have ready rights. So don't you think that after marriage, we have a list of my rights and my duties and we keep on showing this list to our partner and we keep on making him feel, hello, you are my husband, you are my wife, look at, these are the jobs you have to do, these are your duties, these are your responsibilities. Are we loving him or we are making him as good as servant? Are we giving him our expectations, list of that, and dare not follow my list? If you dare not follow your duties or responsibilities, you would lose my love. That's how most marriages work. Most marriages are expected to work. Unfortunately, most marriages do not work. Because if you have expectations, where is the friendship? If you have your rights, where are the responsibilities? So, my dear friends, look again. If you have married each other, you are married with open heart, with no condition. You are married with open friendship, with a lot of understanding for each other, not with the rights and the responsibilities, not with the duties like a servant, not with those kind of things, you have to behave this way, you have to do this way. That means not giving freedom to your partner, whom you call to be in love with. In friendship, there's a lot of openness. In friendship, there's a lot of freedom. In friendship, there is a privilege of having difference of view and yet being together. In friendship, being together is most important than any difference in any area of life. So I have understood over the years, friendship is the biggest foundation of marriage. Unfortunately, most people do not know the real significance of it, and unknowingly they keep on killing their marriage. And then they wonder, where did the love go out of the window? Because you killed the friendship. So continue nourishing your friendship, continue taking care of your life partner as more as a friend than as a husband and wife. If you do this, I'm sure you would get the gift of a very, very joyful marriage. You deserve it. So all the best to you. Till the next segment, we meet on a new topic.